Then he said, "Besides, Monsieur Aronnax, the Nautilus is not lost. It will carry you yet into the midst of the marvels of the ocean. Our voyage has only begun, and I do not wish to be deprived so soon of the honor of your company.